Hey everyone! I believed you must have met the problem as your iPhone is stuck on recovery mode, and you don't know how or it won't get out of recovery mode. Don't worry, today I'm gonna show you how to deal with it with or without a computer. The first method is quite easy. Just force restart your iPhone, no need computer or Mac. For iPhone 8 and later models, press the volume up and press the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo appears, then you can release it. If everything goes right, then your iPhone should be normal. If it is not, it could be turned back to recovery mode again, like this. If this really happens on your iPhone, I suggest you follow the next method to fix it. The second method is to use Tenorshare ReiBoot. Here require computer or Mac. Just one click, then the problem will disappear. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Open ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Click the Exit Recovery Mode option. Wait for a little while. Then you can see your iPhone is out of recovery mode. With just one click and a few seconds, your iPhone is back to normal again. And if you want to go back to recovery mode, ReiBoot also can do the trick too. Just click the Enter Recovery Mode option. Wait for a little while, then your iPhone is back to recovery mode again. Go give it a try. If this also doesn't fix the issue, then your iPhone system might go wrong. You should refresh it. ReiBoot can do it too, and won't cause any data loss. Click the green start button. Click standard repair. Click download. It will download the match firmware. Be patient and wait for it complete. When it is complete, click start standard repair. The process might take some time, but it won't be too long. Please be patient and wait for it complete. When it is done, you can see your iPhone is back to normal again. You can access it without any problem. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.